Right now, the world record for the fastest 100 metres on a slip and slide is 30 seconds. That's all we've got to do to beat it and get in the Guinness Book.
The key figure, I think, is going to have to be Usain Bolt's world record, if we can beat that.
Yep.
Which stands at 9.59 seconds at the moment.
This is the first of the chicanes, and it's a bit of a stomach drop as we go through the slow pace.